Hi, my name's Neil Gonzalez, and I am the lead over our recycling program. We are very grateful for this award from the Fayetteville area of commerce, and we recycle just about everything here at this facility, from plastics to UHMW to carbon steel. We really try to recycle as much as we can. It takes a team effort from start to finish from every single person in this facility. It's a team effort. We're so proud and we're so grateful to receive this award. So thank you guys.
Hello, my name is Eugene Elkins. I'm currently the lead over final assembly at ARMI Manufacturing, and I'm also over special projects. Over the last year, we have put in a new parking lot and we've put in a new catch pond. The catch pond will filter the water that comes off the parking lot. It also filters the water that comes off the building, which it will catch any of the oil or anything that comes out of the vehicles, and also protect the runoff of the building and anything around the building. The way the pond works is it will actually run into the first part of the pond where it filtrates everything. It'll actually overflow into the second part of it. And then in fact, it goes on to the ditches and things like that for the White River runoff shed.
Hi, I'm Mandy Wolf, CAO at Arkansas Myriad. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Fayetteville Chamber for choosing us for this award. My family has lived in Fayetteville my entire life. As a family-owned business, we understand the importance of having a business model that leaves little impact on the environment. When we purchased our 8,000 square foot building in the industrial park, it was a team-driven goal to go green as much as possible, along with adding 35 additional jobs to the Fayetteville area. Thank you again, Chamber, for choosing us.